I see what you mean, now I can't.
They act like they won't talk about it. Like, you can't fucking change yourself for yourself. I think the best lyrics are when people talk about what we all relate to.
I'm doing exactly what we
just.
It all up in his face. I'm sorry. We literally just sat here and said, you know what I hate the most? When niggas be bringing up
the worst part is when it's people who are with somebody else and it's like,
oh, right.
I didn't tell you you could come over here. You didn't ask for nothing.
But I think this is interesting to them, so I'm not going to go up like
you good.
On your face. But I just think this is so fucking dope.
So this is me scaling it out.
Yeah. You gonna do the Barbie butt? How you gonna look? Word, Barbie, how you gonna look? Unless she says otherwise.
It's not green.
Green?
What's this?
That's black, it's just an older ink with less pigment in it.
So. I wanted it to be green.
It can be whatever you want. Dark green, kind of green.
Why somebody said she's getting a Barbie tattoo? When I said that.
She
shouted
out Big Trish,
y'all.
Close with no cigar, my G.
What?
No, he talking about, you said, Big's bitch, not Big Fish, because that's the company.
You draw for like 30, right, bro?
If I draw the other one too, maybe 20.
I'll give you a pin back. Shelly Heights, y'all. Shelly, tell us up.
NYC, I might play a little bit of bed. You never know what mood I'm in. I'm high. Hi. So y'all can hear my voice? Aw, thank you, Blessed Bionica. Hi, Tiffany Pollard. Hi, Kels, baby. Kels, why, you are so funny, Kels. Hi, guys. Oh, love you. Well, hi, Wee Minaj. Hi, Nick Minaj.
Too big.
Ooh. Oh, I'm scared. I'm such a fucking... Is it too big, y'all? Should I get it smaller? Let me ask you though, I kind of envisioned, I don't know why I envisioned it being closer to those lines.
I told you that I mean, if you want to, this is where where your wrist lays. So it can go down, it can come down all the way to this joint.
Yeah. So,
it's just that if you want to.
I want to see like.
Just let me draw the other one right here.
Okay. Yeah. Can you pass me that mirror right there, and then when he does,
uh-oh. What's the mirror, this white thing?
Yes, sir.
As you go into this skin right here, this shit sheds like 10 times more than the regular. So,
right.
Say, like, if I do the whole line here,
real fun, like,
once it crosses right over into this line,
you move this about 1,000 times a day or more. So this part should fade a little bit out, like this little millimeter right here won't be there as solid as how this is up here. It's only right here, this part.
Everything over here is just a millimeter.
You be calling me in a week like, where my tattoo going? Everything
ain't. Like, yeah, I know, because I know somebody that had a tattoo like on their foot
like I said, once you start going into the skin that comes down into here, this skin just sheds more. And all of this right here, just like you see, this doesn't heal as good as
So you didn't do that on purpose?
What?
You didn't like.
It fades out, but you'll just see like, it just see like, even of these little smaller parts as opposed to as dark as it is.
Ask you something. You have red ink, right? Because I don't know, something about this is making me type hype with the way you did it in red.
That's
like
he was asking first. I said, wait till we get and see if she might want to do it in red. Then you asked me that for if she was going to do it in color. I said, wait to see what she want to do.
Right? Oh, and I know Wayne would be hype if I got. Rings, why do you, Chris, why do you hate me and wasn't in here with me when you not?
Working on something top secret.
What? It's so top secret.
I can't tell.
The Barb's watching.
However many people are watching.
And a lot of people. It's only 20,000 people.
So you want me to tell them? Exactly.
I'm just saying, Grizz, I really need you in here for support, for emotional support. Because I want to know, what if I get the tattoo in red? Because I don't know, something about this red looks fly to me. It would have been ill if he could do it in pink, but I don't think my skin is light enough.
It'll show.
Really?
Depends?
It might be a thing in there. But.
No, I don't know if it's in there or in my bag or if I left it at the hotel. I'll find it for her.
And I want the font exactly like that.
That's what, like, this red is just gonna scale it out and show.
Okay.
As I'm drawing it, but then when I come back, find her. See how I was showing you when I changed it?
You guys want me to get pink? What color should my tattoo be, y'all?
What's he thinking about pink?
He said it'll show. I feel like I'm too dark for it to show. Can someone put this charger in? Is my charger over there?
Oh, we need
I want to check. My phone is dying.
Yeah, where is it?
Someone said pink, black, or red, but pink. The goddess Minaj pink. Roman Zelensky, a branded color. The goddess Minaj pink.
Chris.
D, yes. Real shouty, hot pink. Luis Jose Monster pink.
I mean, pink is dope, but it, I mean,
is it gonna show?
Ask the boss.
It'll show. I'll show you how it'll come as a regular hot pink, and then I'm gonna lighten it up some to where it'll be a lighter pink. And then when it heals with the brown skin as a mix, you'll see as it heals, it'll still show as pink.
Okay. Hmm. Or should we just get it? I'm so indecisive and annoying. Like, that's the one thing I hate about myself so bad.
The thing with red for me, you kind of have like green. And like red and green just Christmas to me. It's just like, you know what I mean?
I'm not getting red and green, psycho.
You know what I mean? Like, I'm just.
Oh, just because I have one green tattoo?
It's not green. It's just the cheaper. Like, the way ink was made years ago.
No, I know. I'm just saying,
it's red and green. It look green now. It come out looking green.
No, I'm just saying. It's just
kind of
like.
It's from my head. He said, red and green, Christmas.
I think Chris has a contact high.
Okay. I got ODD, y'all.
Right. I get that eye.
Yo, why y'all always dead the fuck serious and said to these, when they walked in the room, why I was dead the fuck serious and was like, oh, no, because I got ODD. Child, come get me. You guys, I need help. What color should my tat be? All right, let's go around the room. Which color should it be? Just pick a color.
Me? Oh. Pink all day.
Pink.
On a Barbie or the whole thing?
Barbie.
Pink.
Pink.
Wow!
What color you want to go?
I want it pink, but I'm so dark.
No, you're not.
That's a great answer for the artist that's on the tattooing.
I would
want. What else would you do?
I don't
want this. I'm just thinking, like, even if you did, like, just to find alone the Barbie, like, because it's the exact one. Right. If she was getting, like, regular script,
I mean,
if he was getting regular script, it would be black.
Look,
but you're getting
this one, like, if you're gonna, logo. Even if it's white, it's dope because it's just
kind of
like DL.
All right, he's gonna get aggravated. Let him do his job.
So this one I did, like, how the logo is. It's slightly at an angle, but it's gonna center out. If you put that piece up here, you don't want that. Then we're just gonna straighten this out and bring your B up a little bit higher.
And so that's exactly what I want. I want to bring the B.
Are you
up.
Not putting it?
I kind of do want to put the.
I don't know if you want it. You just got excited because you just saw it real quick.
Yeah.
But for life.
And I do love it. I kind of do love it. Yikes. Huh? Fuck.
Mm. What, the top headpiece?
Yeah. Because I had it henna'd on me for my one of my videos, yeah. Like across my stomach. That shit was hard as fuck. It really was. Brian, why are you sitting here looking like somebody's angry dad?
I'm just... You know, I care about you.
Yo, you call my man Vern?
No.
Oh, I thought she just called him Vern.
No, no. She's you know, just, she, you know.
Hey, she,
which one?
Yep, young ex Coco said senile. Yep, you're right, babe.
Mm-hmm. Definitely Sharpie, though.
Shut up and stop trying to blow shit up, you idiot. You really gonna blow me up like the Hungers? Okay. Hi, Asian doll. Hi, Cal Minaj. Hi, S_S004. Keys, the kid said, is your charger plugged in? No, it's not. Oh, my God. See how smart they are. Because I said I was looking for my charger, and I still haven't gotten it. Thanks a lot, guys.
Just hook it up to that power supply and set it up here so the charger can sit here.
Mm-hmm. Chris, please help me.
I don't see your charger anywhere in the room.
Where is Khadija? Fucker.
I'll get your charger.
Little fuckers. Deanna said, fuck your phone up. So you over here stalking me on the live and ain't do- you know the fuck what?
I just heard you. Oh, no, I man. Just clicked on it.
Why are you clicking on my live? Talking about I heard it on the live. Oh, money job. All right, tell everybody, you know what?
Put that power supply up here so she can have to charge it closer.
That's what I was thinking, too. But that's an extended one. It's not plugged in right there. I don't know.
I mean, just at least put it right there.
No,
so
no,
she
but
can
it's not plugged in right there.
Grizz, should I get the Barbie or the Barbie head with it?
Just the Barbie.
Oh, okay, fine. Just the Barbie. I'm sorry.
The Barbie head will irritate you.
Mm-hmm. Why? How you gonna step in somebody's camera and in their room and then move like you ain't see it coming? What you gotta say about Quinn's album? Tell them, because the bars, they know. You tell them in Barb language. All right, you know what? You get on my nerves. Goodbye.
Did anybody have a pen or find a pen?
A regular pen, bro?
Yeah, regular pen is fine.
Okay, gang, got that.